And here we go. This tag team match is going to be heated, to say the least.
Well, we can all talk until we're blue in the face, but the only thing that matters is what happens inside the ropes.
I've always had a special place in my heart for tag team matches. Must be because I was just so damn dominant.
But hey, the fans in the Windy City could not care less about all this hype. They just want to witness some WWE greatness.
Again, this is getting embarrassing.
Yeah, over and over and over and over.
This is going to be big, one way or another.
No kidding.
She's starting to stagger a bit, but you certainly cannot count her out yet.
Keep in mind, though, neither one of these divas has shown signs of pulling away. What a close match.
Yeah, and these women are so evenly matched. I don't think either one has proven their dominance yet.
Man, you can hear that. It's awful.
No kidding. How much more can he take?
Well, that's the first time we've seen that move tonight from either locker room.
I kind of love it. Oh, big elbow. That should do it.
Well, well, well. That's the first time tonight we've seen that move.
I wouldn't mind seeing it a little more often.
Adding insult to potential injury there. Wow, I didn't know she had that move in her repertoire. Wow, that's any indication she's not taking any prisoners in this one.
No, she's on a mission here. That'll put your lights out quick.
Base. She appears to be extra slow regaining her base.
Every time she has to get back to her feet, it takes more and more effort.
She had that move in her repertoire. That should do it.
Whoa, show that move to anyone.
She's got the cover.
Nice reversal.
Nice reversal there.
Wow, she's showing something different here tonight. Wow, I didn't know she had that move in her repertoire.
Oh, reversal! Ooh. I think I just found the angel I'd like to be touched by.
She may be in a bad way here.
She really needs to think about making a tag, guys.
And I'd say these women have been pretty evenly matched up until now.
Oh, she's not afraid to dial it up a notch if she has to, Cole. And it's exactly that type of aggression that's made her so successful.
And she's going to need all of it. Wow, that was a wild strike. Talk about missing the target.
Yeah, it looked like it was completely out of desperation.
Well, she wants this win bad.
Looking for the win.
Watch it. She's looking for it again.
The tag team scene here in WWE is undergoing a bit of a renaissance, and it's because of action like this. I think we're about to see a high-risk move from the top rope.
Whoa, whoa! She's clearly not shot.
This could do it.
Maybe it is.
That's the first time she's executed that move. She's experimenting. I like that.
I love when a diva experiments. Jeez, knocked into next week. She's going for it. Watch it.
Pretty impressive front neck lock here.
Maybe over. Well, you're not going to last long here.
Now it's time to fight out or tap out, King.
What great action we've had in this match.
I'm absolutely loving it, Cole. Come on, aren't you? Look how excited you are.
And she pulls a new trick in her bag with that one. Here's a cover.
The tag is made.
Looks like she's starting to stumble a bit. At this point, she really needs to think about making it.
Will this be enough?
Hang on.
Two.
And there goes a superstar.
Carmella is in position.
Oh, no. Hard shot now. Nasty landing.
This should do it right there.
I think this thing's over.
Maneuver there. With this kind of attack, you have to wonder just how much longer they compete in this match.
Yeah, I completely agree. The way things are going in there, I'd say not much longer. My gosh, this is a beating.
Will it be? Well, that's the first time we've seen that move tonight from either locker room.
I gotta love it.
I didn't know she had that move in her repertoire.
Many matches out there.
Since it's not a false count anywhere match, I'd have to agree with you.
Oh, out of nowhere!
Here she goes, back in the ring now. Carmella with good timing there.
You don't want to get caught outside the ring for a 10 count. Now what's going to happen?
That strike was strategically placed on her opponent.
Okay, now she's just showing off.
Three.
She's having a real hard time getting back to her feet. to leave your neck hurting for a while. There doesn't seem to be any slowing her down now. And there's the reversal.
This match has been 100 miles per hour since the opening bell.
Oh, and I don't see any slowing down in the future. This is a great matchup. I'm loving it.
Wow, she's showing something different here tonight.
Uh-oh, big move coming. Oh, look at the emotion.
And she pulls a new trick from her bag with that one. Wouldn't be surprised to see her wearing a neck brace after this one.
And there they go again.
Back between the ropes. Carmella is making her presence known. And here's a cover.
Now it is show-off time. Don't waste time gloating here. It might be a while before she finds her footing now.
Playing mind games.
Yeah, a little intimidation there. Look out!
The sacrifice you must be willing to take to compete in the big leagues in the WWE is unreal. She's putting the entire Divas roster on notice here.
And a great shot there from Carmella.
Something like that.
Oh, out of nowhere! By the looks of things, this match is all but over.
The tag team partner has to be concerned at this point.
And by now, you'd think one of those finishers would have done the trick for her here tonight.
Longer, she's gonna be able to go. Oh, geez, knocked into next week.
Look at the look in her eyes. She's in the zone now.
Cole, will she win it here?
I think so.
One, two.
I think she's trying to prove a point here.
Reversal.
Carmella with good timing there.
Nice reversal.
Reversal.
Can she do it here?
This may be it.
Two.
I hope you know CPR, Michael, because she just took my breath away. Stay down. Stay down. Divas has been able to pull away and take control so far.
Wow, I didn't know she had that move in her repertoire.
Cole, will she win it here?
I think so.
She's gonna need to dig down deep if she wants to keep going now. She is such a professional. She knows exactly what she's doing in there.
Going all the way up.
That's a long way up. No! Not even close.
Did somebody say deja vu? Once again, this diva's utilizing one of her favorite moves.
Yeah, we've seen that before, and I have a feeling we're gonna see it some more. She's on an absolute tear right now.
You can bet a doctor will be looking at that neck after this one. I can't believe everything that's transpired thus far. It's been so physical.
You're right about that, Cole. This has been an all-out war. Getting some air here.
I need some too after sitting next to you. And she's driven to the mat hard.
Oh, what's going on? We gotta be quiet. It was the code of silence.
The code of silence. That's the first time she's executed that move. She's experimenting. I like that.
I love when a diva experiments.
And she pulls a new trick from her bag with that one.
Whoa! Whoa! This is not the position you want to be in.
You're watching Raw.
Whoa! Would you look at this? Can you believe it? This is an undying will to succeed.
A high-risk maneuver in the works from that top turnbuckle.
Look out below. Oh my gosh!
We're looking at complete domination here.
Great reversal! And the taunting continues. Watch it! She's looking for it again.
Wrist lock, springboard DDT.
Oh, there it is. What a maneuver. That's how you put away an opponent. I love it. Oh, that really was a beautiful move.
Man, this type of match is pure chaos. It's good they have two shoulders because they'll need to look over both of them in this one.
I don't recall the last time I've seen these divas look more focused than they do here tonight. Can she do it here?
This may be it.
One, two.
Nobody home there.
Nobody home? Cole, that looked like the house has been empty for months. This match has taken so much out of her. Oh, I mean, there is nothing like seeing somebody go flying through the air.
Huge headlock, and now what?
You don't see that move every day. Okay, now she's just showing off.
I don't know how much longer she's gonna be able to go.
Dishing out some serious punishment here.
She's gonna need to dig down deep if she wants to keep going now. Oh, this will bring everybody to their feet.
When she gets in attack mode, look out. With action like this, it's no wonder Raw has been around as long as it has.
This match has taken so much out of her. Narrowly avoids the attack there. There's the submission. She might have no choice but to tap.
I couldn't stand being in a hold like this unless she's the one applying it.
Wait a minute!
Refusing to give in there. What sheer determination.
And there's the reversal. This might be big.
One move after the other. It's devastating.
This is hard to watch. This is going to be bad.
Look at the look in her eyes. She's in the zone now.
Reversal. We know what this is.
I understand the idea of being relentless, but I think most would agree repeating a specific move is an unorthodox approach.
Well, this guy seems to think it's going to work.
Could this be it?
I think so.
Two, three.
What a tag team display.
Here are your winners, the Warrior Princess, Tia, and Victoria.
You want to talk about a tag team war? We most definitely witnessed just that. This was from bell to bell, a clinic in tag team wrestling. Kudos to everyone.
I love tag team matches, and that was one of the best.